woke me up from my chilly autumn slumber. She said, "Hunter, what you prefer, pancakes or waffles?" I said, "Oh, waffles, please, pancakes are awful." She said, "That's okay, I really don't mind, meet me in the kitchen by 9, 'cause I'll let you sleep in." She was acting kind of strange today. Well, she likes pancakes better. No, but that's not right. She's not really talking as much as she might. Hey, honey, are you all right? Yeah, honey, I'm okay, but have you seen the flowers by the windowpane? Summer was over for now. You see these flowers, they're disappearing, but that doesn't mean the seed will anytime soon. There isn't a person in this whole world who's gonna love you like I do. So late, an average day, you're reading a book and I'm on my laptop. It makes me think of a time when we'd sit for hours and just talk. I remember when you held up my hands and then sat on that couch that my hands looked like good paper. At that moment we didn't need a talk, and now we understand that summer was over for now. You see